You guys gotta do it again. It has nothing to do with your leg. It's okay, ladies and gentlemen. It looks like we've filled in. Are you ready to see a great dance performance? Okay, here's what we want you to do. We want you to be able to say opa.
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 But louder, okay? At the opa. Count of three. Let's see if we can get that guy in the back to be quiet. You, who's saying that funny sound back there? Sounded like a black crow. Well, it is Mike, okay.
Itano Mike.
Itano Mike. Okay, everybody, pretend you're on a microphone. Ready? One, two, three.
Opa!
Can they do better?
Yes.
Let's do better, okay, people? One, two, three.
Opa!
Okay, remember that because we might need it later to get through this show. Okay, the boys. This is Peter. Put your hands together for Peter.
Opa! It's
Peter. And George. Okay, yeah. Let's just start. Let's not even introduce any more stuff. Okay, let's just get into Uzo and see what happens from there.
Three times.
You've angered the crowd. What happens when the crowd becomes angry?
I don't even know if it's out here.
Didn't we do that at the beginning?
I'm glad you didn't do it, so.
Yeah, you know something? We were in Hawaii a couple weeks ago. Opa's a big fish. So everybody bring fish out for the boys. Opa!
Is that good? One more time.